So here's the problem. Suppose we got one raw material, we want to produce that into something we can sell in the market. But we know there are transportation costs involved. So where do we put the factory? Near the source of raw materials? At the market center? Or somewhere in between? Now, that would be very easy, but this is a more realistic version. Suppose we've got three raw materials and we want to determine the optimal location of the firm. Where would this optimal location be? Well, this French mathematician Pierre Varion thought about this problem and invented the Varion frame. Here is our version of that. Here, the factory indicates the optimal location, where the transportation costs are minimum. It's drawn out on a map of Holland. Here is Den Haag. Then we've got Rotterdam. In the back is Amsterdam. And to the front is Utrecht. The transportation cost of each of these locations is determined by a weight. These four weights determine the optimal location of the firm. Let's see how it works. From the side it looks like this. And when the cost of transportation between the factory and Amsterdam go up, the factory should be located nearer to Amsterdam. This machine shows that exactly. If we would change that and the cost between the factory and Utrecht would go up, the factory would go towards Utrecht. That would be its optimal location then. Here we see it in action, where the optimal location is being moved towards Amsterdam by higher transportation costs. Here we see the optimal location of the factory being somewhat nearer to Utrecht. And here, when we rise the transportation cost between Den Haag and the factory should actually be located in Den Haag. That was all. Adios, au revoir, I'll be the same. Good night.